Ladies and gentlemen, Melissa has found a friend who takes her side, so now she pretends she's friend. And she have reason to talk. She not talk back to Kostas. She haven't had...
The girl, my friend.
Shut up your face,
don't
bitch.
Don't hit the girl.
Shut up your face, bitch.
Don't hit the girl.
Sad face, bitch, whore slut
face, okay? This fucker whore slut face, bitch.
Sad every day.
This guy, he come here, Kostas' client, to tell the Kostas' wife what to do. And the Kostas' wife agree with this bastard. His mother's son beats.
Cookies,
right?
And now these beats, he talk about patates. Hey, Aguri, get out of here. Kostas out. Here at the Monemvasia. This right here is a mountain punched by Zeus. He was fighting with Hades in the underworld, and Hades did an uppercut and punched a hole right out of the ground, and they call it Monemvasia, the only up. Kostas out. Hello everybody, Kostas here. I'm here at Monemvasia in Greece. Very special place for Kostas. This place I'm going to show you by drone and other videos is a place where Kostas' cousin, Poseidon, he built for him. It's a gift that Poseidon had given to Kostas. It was built about 700 million years ago. It's a castle we're going to go up. Stay with me, Kostas out. Welcome to Kostas' crib. This is where my grandfather Kostas Archimedes used to live. And this was his toilet. You see there? He used to pop squat, drop, and go. Hello everybody, Kostas here. He climbed the Monemvasia, I saw you with the drone, to the church, to suffer for you. And because they say when you pray to Apollon, you have to climb really high. This is the view. Seat, crazy seat. Google Monemvasia and Kostas. Kostas out. Welcome everybody, it's Kostas here. Kostas the tour guide. Yeah, I've come to the Monemvasia, the church that Jesus himself built. It's true. I come to pray.
Why is Kostas naked?
Kostas not naked. Kostas have clothes. It's very hot here because they say in Greece, if you go to the tallest mountain to pray, Jesus will hear your prayers first. That is true. Google it. Kostas out. Hello everybody, it's Kostas here. Again, I have decided to walk to the top of Monemvasia for you to see what it is. The story behind this is that it was a pirate Kostas, who fell in love with a girl, and she lived in Crete. Crete is this way. And he could not find her, so he built a house and a city on top, over here. At the top of the peak, just to pray, to make sure Poseidon can hear the prayers, so maybe the girl can hear him and find her way to the to the Kostas village. But sadly, she never made it. The city was destroyed by Poseidon out of anger because the girl was his mistress. Long story, again, Greek mythology fucked up, but Kostas made the walk to show to you the Monemvasia. Kostas out.